So right now I'm going to have the kids do the test for Pepsi Fire and see if it's any good. But it's like a new drink that came out. Excuse the kids outside. That's not my kids, guys. That's some random kids roaming around. But Pepsi Fire, we're going to test it. I'm going to have them test it out. All right, we got Alexis here and Kira to come do the test. JG and Rachel are sick, just like I am. That's why my voice sounds congested. But we're going to do a taste test for Pepsi Fire. So here we go. Bottoms up. Bottoms up.
First.
Bottoms up.
You drink it first.
It smells weird.
Drink it.
You drink it.
Now you go first. Right. Now you go first.
One.
No, go first.
Go ahead. Let's go.
You go first. I'm not going first. I'm going second.
The hell? Just tastes like cinnamon, but weird.
Oh, cinnamon!
Second taste is always the best.
That's all I taste is cinnamon.
So would you buy it again?
No. Why did we buy a second one? Oh, this is not good. Like, right. Hold on. Oh, it expires on my birthday. That's ironic, but I would buy it once. To drink it, but like that's like a one thing I'll drink. Like if I'm craving it, I'll drink it. But
probably tastes better with ice.
I don't know.
Okay, here we go, Kara. Pour some in a cup for her. All right, let's go. What do you think?
Good.
You like it? All right, drink some more then. Oh, she likes it.
Drink more. Taking a little baby sips.
That's good.
Actually, no. I changed my mind.
So there you guys go. There's the final thoughts, what they thought about the soda. You see, they didn't really drink too much. This one here is like still full. But this is all they drank from this one here. I had some. My final results, guys, it tastes like Fireball with soda. If you're thinking about alcohol, Fireball with soda, that's what it tastes like. It's like that. So that gum too, big red gum, chewing gum. What the soda tastes. That's what it tastes like. So there you guys go. I know I sound sick. I apologize. But I got two of the kids on the camera. They're the ones that don't want to do it. Two of them are still sick. But there's your review on this. Try it. At least buy one to at least try it before it's gone. Because most likely it's probably going to be gone. So, but there you guys go. That's all they had. So I don't know what I'm going to do with this. One's not even open yet. So maybe Logan might drink this. He didn't have any. He didn't want to do it. So. Hopefully this goes. But there you guys go. Hope you guys enjoy this review, guys. Leave a thumbs up if you guys enjoy this review. Like I said, go try it. It's the best way to know. But like I said, only buy one, just in case, because a lot of people here didn't like it.